Lynn Grushka with ENJO. I wanted to share with you my technique for cleaning stainless steel, and it's something I've tried different techniques with, and this is the method I find works best, especially for stainless steel that is heavily spotted from the use of stainless steel cleaners and just being tarnished over time. Stainless steel does tend to tarnish. Now, using ENJO, you'll find that your stainless steel will not tarnish as fast. However, if you've been using stainless steel cleaner, then you will have quite a bit of buildup. There's going to be fingerprints that you may not get rid of. And I find a lot of people that use stainless steel cleaners have spots, darker spots all over their stainless steel. So my method that I've used that works really well is with the Plus Line Duo Glove marble paste. Just get your glove a little wet. Get that marble paste on, and just to keep the video short, I'm just going to do a small section. What you want to do is get that marble paste right into the stainless steel. And if it's really bad, what I find helps too, and make sure you're not wearing any rings when you do that because you don't want to scratch the surface, is massaging in the marble paste all over the surface. You could let this dry and wipe behind, or you can also just clean it up, and it just depends on how badly stained your stainless steel is. Either the Plus Line glove dark side or your kitchen glove. I use my Plus Line because it's already wet from using this side, and the soft side I do find works better than using the kitchen to apply the marble paste, just because the kitchen one is a softer fiber, and I find that the Plus Line soft cloth helps to actually hold the marble paste a lot better when you're using this technique. So we're gonna wipe that surface clean. And my favorite ENJO fill for stainless steel, because it's such a high gloss smooth surface, is the kitchen and glass ENJO fill. And a great technique is to fold it a couple times, and that way you can use a dry side to polish it after. And that's it. It is super easy. You'll be amazed at what it'll take out. That little light haze of moisture will actually just evaporate after a few seconds. And that's how easy it is. You'll be amazed at what it'll take out. I've taken out calcium stains that have been stuck in fridges for a couple years, and this is the only technique I've used that actually works. So hopefully that will help you out if you have any stains, and email me if you have any questions.